This simple experiment shows how to keep paper tissues dry in water. Air can float on top of water because it is less dense than water. If the air in the glass is retained, the paper towel won't become wet. The air that has been contained in the glass will burst out as bubbles if you tilt the glass. After that, water will quickly enter, soaking the paper towel.